Hi there, my name is Matt. I'm with the Sacramento Zoo, and we're here to help conserve water. Let's go into the zoo and check it out.
As we've made landscaping decisions here at the zoo, we've thought of different ways that we can conserve water. I'm here in front of one of our landscaping areas with Michelle, our horticulturist at the zoo.
These plants are all very low water using. They're succulent, so they're meant to grow in a desert climate, which requires very little water. Right now we've put them on a drip irrigation system to use even less water. Eventually, once they're established, we should be able to go to watering maybe once a month or in the hot months and not at all the rest of the year.
That's great. Another thing we do here at the zoo is a lot of our animals here will eat browse, and that browse we grow throughout the zoo. So we're expending water to water some of the plants at the zoo, but we're not just watering them for aesthetic value, we're actually using those plants to feed our animals.
Whenever I do a new landscape area, I try to look at how I can include browsable plants. So that way, when we're cutting them or trimming them, we're not just throwing it away, we're actually putting it to good use.
That way, we're using the water for multiple purposes.
Thank you for joining us today at the zoo, and we encourage you to join us in conserving water.
We are Californians, and we don't waste water at the Sacramento Zoo.